My feet are gone.
Welcome to Finding Football. When Courtyard by Marriott wanted to find the true meaning of football, they sent an award-winning football-obsessed comedian and a legendary World Cup-winning captain across Europe in search of the beautiful game. And this is what they found. After Paris, Henning and Lothar went to find football in Amsterdam, the city of Van Gogh, Rembrandt, and a group of football-inspired graffiti artists called Kamp Seedorf. They met the anonymous group in a secret location.
What a great museum. Why football?
We are Kamp Seedorf. We are a group of football fans, and we mixed it up with art, and we put it on the streets.
And football is really is so popular. So it is really, football has become pop culture, hasn't it?
Exactly, yeah. Football is our biggest inspiration. Yeah, we paint football stuff, but also pink cats, like you see on that wall, and more serious stuff, like the thing I made for you.
Really? Oh, well, let's have a look.
He was looking much more older, and Rudi was looking, or is looking, much more better than Henning, because Henning is not a good-looking guy.
I remember the picture. It was after the World Cup final 90 in Italy. We won the World Cup, won the highlight in my career. Yeah.
I have to have a word with dentist.
You're looking much more better than here.
Maybe you've only got one tool.
This is my little gift for you. I want you to put it on the streets.
Thank you very much.
Well,
we'll do that.
I take it.
Yeah, you look after it.
Henning, let's go.
Yeah, come on. Let's put it up somewhere.
I think we have to go in the center.
And lots of people.
Yes.
And lots of people can see it. Well, let's stop here.
Artwork in hand, Lothar found a spot next to Ajax's Johan Cruyff Arena to put it up.
I mean, Lothar and I, we're two great artists in our own way, aren't we?
We can do on the end.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Come on, Henning.
Well, Lothar is the captain. In case you forget it occasionally, he'll certainly remind you.
Wait. Henning.
Lothar.
Look here. I'm doing this. Henning, huh? You see?
Good man. Lothar was really enjoying himself. He stood there about half hour after, still filming it. And here's the stadium, there is the graffiti. And he was having a whale of a time.
Oh, the one with the one tooth?
Good. Hey.
Huh?
There you go.
I have to check it.
Yeah. What do you reckon Rudi will say about it?
Rudi will like it.
Hey. World Cup again! World Cup. Again!
When the Dutch people see some German shirt, they get angry, and I think they take it away.
After making a hasty exit from the area, Henning and Lothar travel to Beyond Sports, a company that specializes in creating virtual reality training tools for professional sports teams.
I had never done any virtual reality at all. And that was a really interesting experience.
Hey, what's going on here?
Welcome in Alkmaar. Welcome in the headquarters of the world of virtual reality and football.
They call it like a mind gym or a mind room. Normally it will be placed next to the gym. So you train your legs in the leg press, and then you train your brain in the mind room.
Does that sound like something you've ever done?
You think that can make your brain faster in the football game?
I don't know. First, we have to find out how fast it actually is. Let's have our brains check.
Just put it on like a ski mask. And remember, don't step off the grass plate here. So ball comes to your way. You
and now?
Strike. You don't have to kick. So just
where's the ball?
You're number five, walking up the pitch. And you want to pass it to, look around you. Look around you. Scan the pitch.
No, you don't have to. I'm with the white.
Yeah, you're in the white team, yeah. You want to pass it to?
Yellow one.
Yellow, a true ball. Great stuff. So if you look up, 100 points, and yellow was the correct answer. You got an 82% correctness. Your average time was 2 seconds. That's a bit slow, I have to say.
It was your first time.
Was the first time.
No, I said Lothar down as the better footballer. Let's see, maybe I was wrong. It turns out I'm better at football after all.
Okay. Oh, blimey.
Do you feel comfortable?
Not overly.
If you look all the way down to your feet, you see your
My feet are gone.
Then you open up, and where are you going to pass to?
Well, he looks good with the ball B.
X was the correct answer. You chose B.
You gave the wrong answer, Henning.
I'm not sure if my eyesight is up to the game.
Are you afraid of heights?
ish.
Look down.
You is as if you're 100 meters above the football pitch.
Make decision, blue, yellow or red, please.
Where is red?
Right.
What?
Here, yeah, it's better.
I think that it's pretty clear we won this challenge, right?
Well, the captain's got a competitive nature. Of course he does, but God bless him, he's very humble about it.
He's a big loser, Henning.
Sorry, this is the fifth losing in the last 2 days for you.
Well, thanks so much.
Thank
you. And we have
thank
to
you, thank you very much.
We have to carry on finding football. So going to Moscow then?
Okay. We go to Moscow? We swim to Moscow?
Yeah, or take the ferry.
You know, direction to Moscow is
there.
Exactly there.
There.
Yes.
Well, let's go.
Let's go to Moscow.
Next time on Finding Football. Oh!